Hey, St. James family. The writer of Hebrews tells us not to neglect to meet together. And so this morning, I'd like to encourage each of us to come together and worship on Sunday morning. We have three ways that we can worship together. First, out here on the lawn. If it's not raining, we will be here at 9:30 on Sunday morning to sing and worship together. The second way to worship is inside at 11 o'clock, where we wear a mask, but that does not stop us from singing praise songs and listening to Pastor Bill preach and give us the word in the sanctuary. And the third way that we can come together in unity and worship together is through our online worship service, which is posted on Sunday mornings and can be found at our website, sjumc.org. And so let us come together in unity of the Holy Spirit and worship on Sunday morning. And I'll close by reading the full section from Hebrews for us. Let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful. And let us consider how to stir up one another to love and good works, not neglecting to meet together, as is the habit of some, but encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day drawing near. We hope to see you on Sunday morning. Bye-bye.